The deputy governor of Kabul has been killed in a bomb attack in the Afghan capital. Mahmudullah Mohabi and his secretary died after a bomb attached to their... The deputy governor of Kabul has been killed in a bomb attack in the Afghan capital. Mahmudullah Mohabi and his secretary died after a bomb attached to their car was detonated. Two security guards were injured in the attack. There was no immediate claim of responsibility for the attack, which was the latest such bombing in Kabul.